The driver of Roadkill, a man named Marcus Kane, stepped out of his car and came face to face with me, the creator of Twisted Metal.
They all call me crazy. They all say I'm insane. But I'm not. I know this isn't real. None of it is. I know it's all a dream. Please, Calypso, help me.
Oh, Marcus, I always knew you would be the one to figure it out. I will grant your wish, but please, feel free to come back and visit us anytime. Well, the rest of your friends will be here for quite a while.
Doctor, he's awake.
Good God, son, you're alive. Well, you were in a 25-car pileup on the freeway. It's a wonder you've come back to us at all. The rest are still in comas.
These people, they all look so familiar. I've seen them before, fought them before. But where? I can't remember.
Daddy, Daddy!
Oh, my God! My family! You're here! I'm back! Everything's gonna be all right. I promise.